Welcome back guys, apologize for the long break. In today's video, we will be going through the Airbus Beluga, an extraordinary cargo aircraft that has defied all odds. Stay tuned. The Airbus A300-600ST or the Beluga is a version of the standard A300-600 wide-body airliner. It is modified to carry aircraft parts and oversized cargo. From 1972 onwards, a fleet of highly modified Super Guppies took over, and this provided the firm base for the production of the Beluga. The aircraft shares a lot of features from various Airbus aircrafts, the main one being the A300. The wings, engines, landing gear, and the lower part of the fuselage is identical to the A300. The upper part of the fuselage forms a giant horseshoe-shaped structure, 7.7 meter in diameter. The vertical stabilizer uses a modified Airbus A340, while the tailplane was strengthened to maintain directional stability. It is safe to say that this is a well-planned blend of Airbus. The cockpit of this plane is lowered below the cargo floor level. This allowed loading times to be significantly reduced, as no electrical, hydraulic, and flight control systems had to be disconnected and recalibrated again, as in the case of the Super Guppy. The cockpit of this aircraft is pressurized, meaning that the density of air is monitored and brought to ground level, but the cargo section is not. Hence, the cargo deck is inaccessible during flight and can only be entered on ground. This makes it impossible to transport live cargo such as animals. However, a heating module is fitted to keep the deck at an appropriate temperature. This giant of the sky has a length of 56.15 meters and a wingspan of a whopping 44.84 meters. It has a capacity of 47,000 kg2, making it a very convenient air transport. It has a maximum speed of 0.7 Mach, a bit slow, but yes, nothing is perfect. It had its first maiden flight in 1994. And from then, many variants were developed, like the Beluga XL, built for more heavy-duty use. So, to conclude, this aircraft is surely a feat in aviation history. If you like the video, please like, share, and subscribe. See you next week.